Hello students, you are welcome to Karnataka State PU Board Mathematics Passing Package by Ramesh sir. Dear students, my WhatsApp number is 9141521145. Please share your feedback directly to my number. Dear students, in this video, I would like to explain you people that is invertible functions. These invertible functions are very important under 5-mark question. So definitely we can see these invertible functions in part D. Part D our question paper. Part D in our question paper in the serial number of 39. So these invertible functions comes under the first chapter relations and the functions. Dear students, if you practice very important 6 invertible functions, definitely you can keep 5 marks easily in your job, in your pocket. Dear students, now I shall start the explanation by taking one invertible functions. I think it is a difficulty invertible function based on quadratic equation, but in this video I will explain you people in a simple method. Please keep on watch my videos for your clarity, students. Now I will explain the one invertible function, that is, let f of n2r be a function defined by f of x is equals to 4x square plus 12x plus 15. Dear students, you should underline this one. That is, f of x is equals to 4x square plus 12x plus 15. And the condition is f of n to s. Dear students, you have to copy the question neatly into your answer sheet. That is, first you have to write down the function f of x is equals to 4x square plus 12x plus 15. And the condition is f of n2s. Understand children? You first to function vary, nantra condition vary. So here we have to simplify the given function. See students, you should write f of x as it is. As we know that 4 is a square number, we can write this one as 2 square. X square we should write as it is. And we write this one directly because 4 is a square number, x square is also a square number. I can write this one as 2x whole square. Dear students, in marching column, I will present how it is. See students, we have to change this quadratic function in terms of a square plus 2ab plus b square. So that is, the formula is a plus b whole square. The formula for a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square. Understand children? We can write this one as 4x square can be written as 2x whole square plus, what is the constant here? 2. Open the bracket. What is the value of a? A. What is the value of a? 2x. Close the bracket. What is the value of b? That we have to find. Understand children? Arthagtayilla andre kotirthakkanta function annu a plus b whole square ge convert madbeku. A plus b whole square formula enige? A square plus 2ab plus b square. 4x square annu 2x whole square anta baddivi. Understand children? I will explain once again. F of x we should write as it is. 4x square can be written as 2x whole square plus 2. Open the bracket. A means 2x. Close the bracket. 2 into 2x so 4x. 2 into 2x so 4x. If 4x ne yav number na multiplicate madadaga 12 baruthe. 2 into 2x so 4x. 4x ne yav number multiplicate madbeku? Yes, 3. I multiply 3, we will get 12x. See students, 2 into 2x, so 4x. So 4x into 3, 12x. Suppose if you write here 3, you should write here plus 3 square minus 3 square. So I will get 2 brother plus 2 square minus 2 square. In 1 brother plus 1 square minus 1 square. Dear students, you have to practice like this. Suppose you should have for this function, if they give another function. So that is we have in our textbook, that is f of x is equals to 9x square plus 6x minus 1. So that function also you have to convert like this. Understand children? 4x square can be written as 2x whole square plus 2. A means 2x. Here B means 3. If you write 3 here, plus 3 square minus 3 square. Again we have to write as it is, that is plus 15. See? Now what is the value of this one? F of x is equals to which form it is? Which form it is? A square plus 2AB plus B square. What is the formula for A square plus 2AB plus B square? As A plus B whole square. A means 2x. B means 3 whole square. Then what is remaining here? Minus 3 square. Minus 3 square means minus 9 plus 15. So this can be written as f of x is equals to 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6. Because plus 15 minus 9 is plus 6. Now this is our equation. Understand children? If you convert or if you simplify the given function into 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6, you can easily find the, we can easily find the 1-1 function as well as R2. Understand children? Now what we have first step for R2. Sorry, for 1-1 function. So for 1-1 function, so here we have to write, let x1, x2 belongs to, so this is what we call as 1-1. This is what we call as R2. Belongs to capital N. So what is the statement? Mathematical statement for 1-1 function, f of x1 is equals to f of x2. That implies x1 is equals to x2. Dear students, please follow this method. Please follow this method. Definitely you will get understand and also you will get 5 marks. Understand? F of x1 is equals to f of x2. What is the value of f of x1? See here. F of x value is, I have taken in simplified form, that is f of x is equals to 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6. Suppose if I write f of y 2y plus 3 whole square plus 6. If I write f of z, 2z plus 3 whole square plus 6. If I write f of x1, 2x1 plus 3 whole square plus 6. 2x1 plus 3 whole square plus 6, which is equals to 2x2 plus 3 whole square plus 6. Let us cancel plus 6 plus 6. Next step, 2x1 plus 3 whole square, which is equals to 2x2 plus 3 whole square. If powers are same, bases also same. If powers are same, bases also same. We can write that one as 2x1 plus 3, which is equals to 2x2 plus 3. We can cancel plus 3 also. What do you get? 2x1 which is equals to 2x2. We can cancel 2 also. Therefore, we can write x1 is equals to x2. x1 is equals to x2. See, simple. See students, how simple. So here you have to write. You have to write. Therefore, f is one function. See students, how simple it is. It's very very simple. First, we should write the function. What is that function? F of x is equals to 4x square plus 12x plus 15 at the condition f of n to s. We have to simplify the condition. Understand? Then after that, we have to write for one function x1 comma x2 which is belongs to capital N. F of x1 is equals to f of x2. What is f of x1? 2x1 plus 3 whole square plus 6 which is equals to 2x2 plus 3 whole square plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 get cancelled. Next step, 2x1 plus 3 whole square which is equals to 2x2 plus 3 whole square. If powers are same, bases are also same. In that principle, we have to take 2x1 plus 3 which is equals to 2x2 plus 3. Plus 3 plus 3 get cancelled. Next, 2x1 is equals to 2x2. 2 get cancelled. What we will get? X1 is equals to x2. Now it is one function. The next one is for unto function. For unto function. So for unto function, what we have to take is very very important. That is let small y belongs to capital S. This is very important. Small y belongs to capital S. F of x is equals to y. What is the value of f of x? So here we have left the equation 1. The f of x value is 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6. Here we have to write 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6 which is equals to y. Next step. Dear students, understand what I am writing here? Do you understand what I am writing here? For unto function, let y belongs to s. Y belongs to s. That is, f of x is equals to y. What is the value of f of x? 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6 which is equals to y. Next step, we should write 2x plus 3 whole square which is equals to, we should write y as it is. If I set plus 6 to that side, minus 6. Next step, therefore, 2x plus 3 which is equals to root y minus 6. 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6 is equals to y. I have written 2x plus 3 whole square as it is. Y as it is. If I said plus 6 to that side, minus 6. Suppose if x square is equals to 4, we can write x is equals to 4. Next step. Similarly, here I have written 2x plus 3 is equals to root y minus 6. What we want? We need the value of x. Therefore, 2x which is equals to root y minus 6. If I set plus 3 to that side, minus 3. Dear students, don't mix minus 2 root. Understand? Therefore, the value of x equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 whole divided by 2. See how simple it is. This is a very important result in every inevitable functions. That is, the value of x equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 whole divided by 2. Which is belongs to n. Now we should write the very important statement. That statement is very important. Please keep on watch my videos for your clarity. Definitely you can understand easily. It's very simple. It's very very simple. It's very very simple. I will explain once again. Let's y belongs to x. F of x is equals to y. What is the value of f of x? 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6, which is equals to y. I have taken 2x plus 3 whole square as it is. If I write y as it is, if I send plus 6 to that side, minus 6 I will get. So therefore 2x plus 3 is equals to root y minus 6. In margin column, I have expanded that one. That is x square is equals to 4x is equals to root 4. And again therefore 2x is equals to root y minus 6. If I send plus 3 to that side, minus 3 we will get. So therefore x is equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 1 divided by 2, which is belongs to n. Now the statement is very important. Corresponding to every y belongs to S, there exist x is equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 all divided by 2, which is belongs to capital N, such that f of x is equals to y. So f of root y minus 6 minus 3 all divided by 2, close the bracket, which is equals to y. So f is on to function. F is on to function. You have to mark up this statement. Corresponding to every y belongs to S, there exists x is equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 all divided by 2, which is belongs to capital N. There exists x is equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 all divided by 2, which is belongs to capital N, such that f of x is equals to y. F of, in place of x, you should write the x value, which is equals to as it is, y as it is. So f is onto function. F is onto function. So here you can write, when f is onto function, and f is invertible. In bracket you should write down bijective. After this one, you should write here, hence f is invertible. F is invertible in bracket bijective. So f inverse exists. F inverse sum sum exists alala. F inverse sum sum mane exists alala. F inverse exists ali andre ಅದು ಇನ್ವರ್ಟಿಬಲ್ ಆಗಿರಬೇಕು. ಇನ್ವರ್ಟಿಬಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬೈಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಅದು ಬೈಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಆನ್ ಟು ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಎಫ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟಿಬಲ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಇನ್ವರ್ಟಿಬಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬೈಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಬೈಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಆನ್ ಟು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್? ಎಫ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್. To find f inverse, we should make two columns. That is, f of x is equals to y. F of y is equals to x. That is f inverse. If I take y to this side, f inverse y, which is equals to x. F inverse y, which is equals to, what is the value of x? Here we have got the value of x, that is root y minus 6 minus 3 all divided by 2. Similarly, f inverse x is equals to y. F inverse x is equals to, for y, root y minus 6 minus 3 divided by 2. For x, In this video, we have simplified the given quadratic function in terms of 2x plus 3 whole square plus 6. Next, we have shown one function, again ANTU function. In ANTU function, we got the value of, that is x is equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 whole divided by 2. Hence, it is invertible, in bracket, bijective. So, F inverse exists. To find F inverse, make two columns, that is f of x is equals to y and f of y is equals to x. F inverse y is equals to x, f inverse y, which is equals to root y minus 6 minus 3 whole divided by 2. See how simple it is. Dear students, please keep on watch the videos without pain, no gain. No pain, no gain. As is your effort, so is your result. As is your practice, so is your marks. As is your seed, so is your fruit. Makla, kasta patrane pratyunu sigudu. Now practice madabeku, patience irabeku, work madabeku. So clarity iddukobeku. Question paper ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ questions ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ answers ಅನ್ನು ಮಾಡತಕ್ಕಂತ ಶಕ್ತಿ ನಮಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. That's why ನಮ್ಮ ಕಡೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅಬ್ದುಲ್ ಕಲಾಂ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ, ಫೈನಲ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಫೈನಲ್, ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಅಂಟಿಲ್ ಯುವರ್ ವಿಕ್ಟರಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ. ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಂತ. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಕೂಡ ಅಷ್ಟೇನೆ, ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಅಷ್ಟೇನೆ. ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ವ ನಮಗೆ ಬಿಡಬಾರ್ದು, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ವಾಚ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನೋಡಬೇಕು. ನೋಡಿ 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 ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ಕಲಿಯಬೇಕು. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಫೈನಲ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಫೈನಲ್, ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್. ಇದು ಕಲ್ತಿದ್ವ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ನೋಡಬೇಕು. ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ರೂಮಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು. ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸು ಲೆಕ್ಚರರ್ಸ್ದು ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಬೇಕು, ಅಥವಾ ಲೆಕ್ಚರಿಂಗನ್ನು ಕೇಳಬೇಕು, ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಎವ್ರಿ ಪೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ NCERT ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ಸನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಎವ್ರಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ಎವ್ರಿ ಏರಿಯಾ, ಎವ್ರಿ ಕಾರ್ನರ್, ಎವ್ರಿ ಪೀಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಔಟ್ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್. Dear students, understand what I am telling? My students so far scored out of 14 mathematics, I think nearly 32 students. 32 students who scored out of 14 in mathematics. Okay, thank you students. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, Ramesh Dikshar channel. This is not my channel, this is your channel. This is Ramesh Dikshar channel. Please subscribe my channel. If possible, please share this video to your friends. Thank you so much.